Oats are a very important crop in Ireland and have been for hundreds of years. The climate in Ireland in particular is quite temperate and mild, and also we get a nice degree of rainfall coming in from the Atlantic. So in fact, we get very high yields in comparison to a lot of countries around the world. Glanbia Ireland is an Irish-based cooperative specializing in high quality food manufacturing. So Glanbia would have had a very good knowledge in terms of all aspects of growing oats and assembling oats, drying at harvest time. We would not have had the knowledge at that time of oat milling, and Bueller very much was the key to connect, to bring us to the next stage in terms of being able to mill high quality finished product for our customer.
I would say starting at point zero without process knowledge, it's hard, and in our partnership we have developed together the process know-how, new high premium end products, and also the standards to maintain this oat mill running on these high qualities.
In terms of the oats here, we very much focused on the gluten-free as well as conventional, but to an extremely high and consistent standard. And we export those around the world, primarily to North America and continental Europe. Support to us is key. The equipment is obviously very good and speaks for itself, but the support, particularly when we were new in the first number of months and years, we avail of Bueller's specialty services for calibration of equipment, but also in terms of advising us on machine settings and monitoring our yields and performance of the plant in a general sense. At the time, myself and the operators that were starting prior to commissioning would have done the week-long milling course in Ootsville and found that extremely useful, because it was new to us all in terms of, while we came from different backgrounds and experiences, not specifically oat milling. We're very proud of the plant, and I think you can pick up on that culture of pride, both in terms of the facility itself, but also the consistent product that we produce.
It's fantastic to see with which passion they are maintaining this plant on a really high level, and it's probably one of the best oat mills in the world.